ABC Industries is building a new greenfield hydrocarbons processing plant. Linda is a young engineer working on this project. George is her boss, who is the project manager. Let's now go to the project office.
Good morning, George.
Good morning, Linda. How are things?
Well, not very clear.
Why?
During yesterday's meeting, you said that we will be carrying out a HAZOP study for the new plant that is coming up. Could you explain what is it? Why do we need it?
Sure, Linda. A HAZOP is a highly structured way of analyzing all the things that can go wrong in a complex plant such as ours. It is a risk assessment technique that has become the de facto industry standard for all plants in the oil and gas, chemical, pharmaceutical, power generation and even mining industries.
Oh? Yes, I have heard of it before but have no idea how it works.
No problem, I will explain the basic idea about HAZOP in short. If you want more information, simply go to the ABISOM website to learn about it. Look, the idea is fairly simple. As I already said, modern plants are complex and there is the possibility that some things may not happen as expected.
Yes, that's true.
But in our case, if things do not work as they are supposed to, it may lead to a disaster.
Yes, you're right.
And there may be so many things that can go wrong. We call them deviations.
Okay.
Now in HAZOP, we carefully examine every possible deviation and think about what were to happen if the deviation does take place. For every such deviation, we ask whether this can result in an unwanted occurrence or an accident. This could be a fire, or explosion, or a tank that overflows, causing spillage of toxic material.
Oh, that means we think of all these bad things that can happen. Then what do we do?
Then, we think of ways to mitigate it and recommend ways to do it. It could be an operator action, or a safety interlock, or whatever is needed.
That must be a very long and complex process.
It sure is. But then a proper HAZOP methodology takes care of it. Also, a trained HAZOP team can do it pretty fast.
Oh, that's good to know.
Yes, sure. You should get trained in HAZOP at the earliest, since the project has already started.
That's a great idea. But how do I get the training?
Well, no sweat at all. Just take the ABISOM online HAZOP training. You can learn everything that you need to know with actual examples and case studies. Simulations of deviations make it really great. Just take a look at this.
Here is a part of an animation from an example from the HAZOP course that explains the guide word I via an actual situation. This is just a very brief sample. The actual HAZOP course from ABISOM has many more such different.
That's great. Looks very interesting.
Yes. Plus, you also learn about the management aspects of HAZOP, standards that are used in HAZOP and much more.
But after I take the training, then what? How do people know that I am trained?
Well, if you take their exam, then you get a printable certificate of competency and also an electronic badge that you can share on places such as LinkedIn and Facebook. So everybody knows that you took the training, passed the exam and are now competent in HAZOP.
Wow. That's cool.
You're telling me. On my last project, I could get my entire team trained and made competent in HAZOP in the space of just a couple of weeks.
Sure. I will request my training manager to get it today.
That's good. Bye for now, I have to rush to a meeting now.
Thank you, George. You're always so helpful. Bye. Take care.